What's up, guys? Boy Trent is back in video, and today we are reviewing this bad boy right here. This is the Columbia Men's RFID Trifold Wallet. Now, if you're interested in checking this out or buying this for yourself, I will post the Amazon affiliate link below in the description. But guys, let's get started.
And kaboom! Have some bot situation. So this is the bot that the wallet came in. I have to say, very, very nice looking bot. So 360 turnaround for you guys. And now, kaboom! There's the wallet right there. There is the Columbia Men's RFID Trifold Wallet. Now, there is a couple notes there you can read if you want to, just talking about the RFID protection. So feel free to pause it if you want to and read that. Your choice, optional. But yeah, here's the wallet. Have to say, first glance, quite the look. So now, let's take this out of the box. Okay, the wallet is out the box. So now let's open this wallet up. And you guys see, there is going to be enough spaces up to 6 credit cards / gift cards. 3 on each side, also in the middle. You can put your ID there if you want to. But also, look, this wallet is made out of leather. Very, very nice, cool looking, good material. Okay, now we're doing a little test run here. So I do have a couple of credit cards, have a couple gift cards we're trying out. So you guys do see there is 3 cards on each side. Also, you can't put your ID in the middle, but I just put just a random card there in the middle. So yeah, it holds up to 6 cards on the sides and 1 in the middle. And also, that's some cash inside. I don't really have much cash on me. I think this is around like 40 bucks, 45 or so. You can dip with a lot more in here for sure if you want to. But yeah, close this up. Folds, very, very easy, no problem. You can easily put a lot more money, cash in here if you want to.
Okay, so now final thoughts on the Columbia RFID Trifold Wallet. I love the wallet. Now, to me, I don't need anything fancy, and I don't carry just a whole bunch of cash with me. I don't carry just a whole bunch of credit cards and gift cards with me. So to me, this is perfect for me. Don't need nothing big, don't need nothing fancy. This wallet is kind of more just your basic, just kind of average wallet. But Columbia is a very, very popular name brand. They've been around for quite a while. And it don't matter what Columbia makes. Wallets, sunglasses, clothes, Columbia. Is this a good overall name brand? This is definitely a name brand I trust for sure. And this wallet, highly recommend for sure. Now, once again, I will post the Amazon affiliate link below in the description if you're interested in checking them out. But that is all I have for the video. So if you could please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. It would be greatly appreciated. See y'all next video. Have a good one. Your boy Trent is out. Peace.